at Edison over there with his damn electricity. Hey, Edison, how about sharing some of those light bulbs, huh?
Hey, figure it out for yourself, man.
We're freezing our asses off over here.
Hey, man, how do you think I feel? You know, you get to look at my great house. I got to look at that dark thing. Huh? Hey, what is that, a candle over there? Oh, that's pretty
sweet. Yeah, it's a candle. We're freezing over here. We have never known our family's taking a bath in a month. We stink. It stinks over here, you jerk.
I can't hear you over my central.
Hey, what do you got to hell, Edison?
Hey, bite me, man. Hey, have you guys seen The Office? Oh, no. Oh, I guess you haven't because you don't have a TV.
Hey, how about I come over there and kick your ass?
Ooh, yeah, come on over.
What is this, Lois?
It's jambalaya. It's a new recipe. Peter. Eat your food, mister. All right, if you don't want it, put it in your napkin. Peter, put it in your napkin. Put it in your napkin. I'm not gonna... You know, some people would be very happy to have this food. Like...
Oh, boy, my own maid. This is gonna kick more ass than that magical ride I took.
It's the Great Space Coaster. Get on board on the Great Space Coaster. We'll explore, come and ride a fantasy. To a place where dreams lie fast and free.
With new friends and new things to see.
We'll spin you through the galaxy.
We are officially lost.
On the Great Space Coaster.
Shut up, Ricky. Just shut up right now. Unless the next words out of your mouth are directions how to get back to the fish skeleton, I'm going to punch you right in the stomach.